Gold long-term forecast for the week of January 13th, FXEmpire.com. Gold had a negative week most of the time until really on Friday when we got a weaker than anticipated non-farm payroll report coming out of the Bureau of Labor Statistics in the United States. In December, the Americans added only 74,000 jobs, which is nowhere near what had been anticipated by most economists out there. Most had expected somewhere near or above, even in some cases, 200,000. So that's a huge miss, and needless to say, that puts a lot of pressure on the dollar itself. This is exacerbated by the fact that the Federal Reserve is seen as thinking about tapering, and employment, of course, is their biggest concern. If the employment situation doesn't perk up, tapering won't happen. So now it appears to us that we may have possibly made a low in the gold market for the year, even at least this spring. Should be good to the gold markets until we get some type of sign of the economy perking up. 1400 will more than likely be targeted as we continue the sideways consolidation. Selling is not possible from our point of view until we break down to a fresh new low, which in these circumstances would really be strong for the sellers. At that point in time, the market would fall apart. We do not anticipate that happening, though.